Hello everybody. Today we are going to see some of the HR interview questions and answers. I'm Swami here. The first question they will ask you is, they may ask you is your greatest fear. You may say like, let it be in a single line. Your answer should be in single line. Don't keep on beating about the bush. So your greatest, tell me about your greatest fear. So you can say like, my greatest fear of losing acquaintance, fear of losing jobs, like that. So the next question they may ask you is, what is that your colleagues say about you? You can say like, I can give you my colleague's number, you can get in touch with them. So, and the next question is, can I call your manager and ask their opinion about you? You can say yes, if you have a good rapport with your manager. If you don't have a rapport with your manager, you can say that, yes, you can call my manager by giving your colleague's number, saying that he's your reporting manager. So, and the next question they may ask you is, what is your ideal company? You don't have to tell a particular company's name, like Wipro or Infosys. So you can say like, my ideal company is good work environment, flexible work environment, flexible manager, like that. So the next question they may ask you is, what is hard work and smart work? Are you a hard worker or smart worker? You can say like, I'm a smart worker. So what is the difference between a hard worker and a smart worker? Hard worker is who don't prioritize their work and who don't plan their work. But whereas a smart worker who prioritizes his work by planning. So that is the difference between a hard worker and a smart worker. And the next question they may ask you, what is your strength and weakness? You can say like, for strength, you can say like, I am self-motivated. I am an individual contributor. So like that. But in the weakness side, you can say like, either you can say like, you find out my weakness. Or you can say like, my weakness is, I get bogged down when I miss the schedule. I get impatient if I miss the schedule, deadline. So you can say like, strength and weakness. So you let your point be in a one line. Don't keep on beating about the bush. Don't explain it in brief. So let the answer be short and crisp. Thank you.